damn. First my girl leaves, now this.
The Department of Homeland Security and the Department of Civil Defense have ordered an immediate evacuation of the state.
Stay or go, doesn't matter to me. There's not much for me in this life anymore.
There's a dream my heart just can't seem to leave behind. Like a flower holding on for life inside my mind. Time and again I push it away from me, but it finds a way back in sleep. My beating heart drowns my thoughts away, tearing apart this dreamer's way. But still I know deep inside my soul that I never can let it go.
Damn it, no. It's time I took control.